days too late. Now, Naaman, looking at the day, families are pushing the feds to. Sorry, Naaman, I'm not feeling very well right now, and I'm about to.
Okay, we'll come back to me right now, and we'll make sure that, Jessica, you are doing okay. Thank you. We will make sure that Jessica is okay, so, and we will give you guys an update a little bit later to make sure that she is doing all right. She is not alone. She is with a photographer.